Hey, what's up, folks at home? I'm gonna show you how to make a laser tripwire alarm system. It's just a light. You cross between it, it's just a light. Don't you wish you could be like James Bond and you can set up laser tripwires to set off alarms for when masked bandits come into your house and try to steal your puppy?
Laser tripwire!
Now what you're gonna need for this project is a Texas Instruments Launchpad, a buzzer, a 1.5K resistor, a laser diode, and a light-dependent resistor. Now what you have to do to set this up is make sure that your laser diode makes continuous contact with your photoresistor. That way, anytime something crosses between the two of them and interrupts the laser, your alarm sounds. For the purpose of this tutorial, I added an LED so that you guys can see what's happening. It didn't work for a second. The Launchpad has a built-in analog digital converter. Oh. Within our code, we'll have to properly calculate our analog reading so that we can convert it to a digital number anywhere between 0 and 1023. The voltage applied to an analog input must be between our lower and upper voltage limits. Ours being 0 volts ground and 3.6 volts. Now a light-dependent resistor changes its resistance based on light intensity. When the laser loses contact with our LDR, the resistance of the LDR increases, thus inversely decreasing our analog input voltage. How's that for some science? In our code, we state that if our analog input is under our threshold of 3 volts, then our alarm will continuously sound until the two components gain contact again. Well, I guess that's all the technical stuff. That went fast. So now, I'm gonna replace our buzzer with a relay switch. Don't you hate when you walk through your door and your lights don't turn on automatically? What? This is a confetti cannon that I made to blow confetti with a relay switch. It's her birthday, but she doesn't actually have legs, so I'm gonna pretend it's my birthday and walk through the door, and then the confetti's gonna blow on me. Work. Oh, okay. Oh, look at that. I didn't even see that. That's all I got. I don't.